We're the only team that was on the podium 5 years ago that's in the podium now. So it shows, you know, it shows our heart. It shows the commitment we have, and you know, we're only gonna get better from that. You know, we have a lot of pride, and in the tough moments, we always come together. And against Argentina, it was a little too late, but tonight, you know, we were about to come together and kept fighting. And you know, we start sharing the ball more. We start being tougher defensively, and we came back in this game. I mean, it's all worth it. You know, sacrificed 2 months. You know, I could be doing anything. I'd be my family, whatever. And all these guys sacrificed 2 months of their life to come and try to get one of these. You know, so it means a lot. And I think it's, you know, it teaches you a lot about, you know, what it takes to win and what it takes to be part of a group.
You didn't win the gold, but how it's going to be next season, in a few weeks, with Donovan Mitchell joining us?
At least, you know,
because you were
at least I won't hear them in the locker room. That's the one positive thing. But
now that you don't have Rubio also.
I mean, Rubio is in the final, so I wish him great luck. I hope they're going to win.